Namaste. This is a brief explanation about the Sri Vidya class of Alpha Mind Power. In Sri Vidya class, we get the blessings of Maha Tripura Sundari. Who is Maha Tripura Sundari? She is the ultimate form of the Shakti. We worship Shakti in so many forms as Mahalakshmi, Mahakali, Mahasaraswati. But the ultimate form which includes all of these forms is Maha Tripura Sundari or Lalita Tripura Sundari. And Sri Vidya is the ultimate method of worshipping Devi in a very higher level of energy. And in this Sri Vidya class, we will learn how to do that. We will also learn the geometric pattern. We will understand that pattern of the Sri Yantra, which is the Maha Yantra. We will also understand the formation of the Maha Meru, which is the three-dimensional form of the Sri Yantra. Apart from that, the Sri Vidya Dhyana, the meditation, the Sri Vidya Mantras and the Navavarna Puja, all these make this class a very divine class. Teaching Sri Vidya is not so easy, but here in this class, it is done with the blessing of Tripura Sundari, and not only that, the Devi herself has given the command to conduct this class, and that is why this class is happening. So our Sri Vidya class will take you to a very high level of worship and meditation, and also fulfill all your desires in life.